Hello Eagle Targeters, welcome back to our channel, where we consistently deliver the latest and fastest updates in the field of current military affairs.
The United States Army is on the brink of a technological revolution, with the integration of uncrewed combat vehicles into its formations. While progress has been methodical, recent statements from service leaders indicate a growing eagerness to adopt this advanced technology. Secretary of the Army Christine Wormuth announced the launch of a new human-machine integrated formations initiative, aiming to ensure that robots, not soldiers, make first contact with the enemy. This bold move marks a significant shift in military strategy and operational dynamics. The Robotic Combat Vehicle Program stands at the forefront of the Army's efforts to incorporate robotic systems into the battlefield. Initially, the Army envisioned three models of RCVs, light, medium, and heavy. In 2020, Kinetic North America and Textron Systems were contracted to develop light and medium versions, respectively. However, the Army has since streamlined its focus to a single lighter model. In September, four contractors were selected to build additional prototypes, moving the program into its next phase. The RCV program encompasses four critical components: the chassis, the network connecting the RCV to a control vehicle, the control vehicle itself, and modular payloads. The light version of the RCV is designed as a hybrid electric-powered vehicle with a gross vehicle weight of up to 8,500 pounds and a maximum payload of 7,000 pounds. These modular payloads provide unique capabilities that surpass those of manned platforms, enhancing the Army's operational flexibility and reach. Officials have outlined a vision for deploying these robotic systems in formations of 3-1 crewed control vehicle and 2 robotic wingmen, equipped with a variety of payloads. These robotic systems are expected to perform tasks such as intelligence collection, surveillance, counter-drone operations, and breaching missions. Major General Curtis Buzzard envisions a future where robots take the lead in identifying and engaging adversaries, thus reducing the risk to human soldiers. The 4 RCV prototypes developed by MCQ, General Dynamics Land Systems, Oshkosh Defense, and Textron Systems showcase a range of capabilities and designs. MCQ's offering, the WolfX, is a wheeled hybrid electric diesel vehicle designed for challenging terrains like narrow trails and dense jungles. General Dynamics TRX RCV leverages an existing platform to integrate modular payloads efficiently. Oshkosh Defense's prototype focuses on situational awareness and tactical flexibility, while Textron Systems' Ripsaw M3 emphasizes transportability and mission versatility. The WolfX by Team MCQ, featuring airless radial tires and hybrid electric propulsion, stands out for its mobility and maintenance ease. General Dynamics TRX RCV is designed for adaptability and robust performance, offering roles in direct and indirect fire, electronic warfare, and reconnaissance. Oshkosh Defense's prototype builds on previous soldier feedback to enhance its modular open system architecture. Textron Systems' Ripsaw M3, a smaller, transportable version of the M5, promises payload flexibility and ease of transportation. The Army has set a deadline for the delivery of the 4 prototypes by August 2024. The next significant milestone for these prototypes will be the Project Convergence exercise in spring 2024. This exercise aims to advance the Defense Department's Combined Joint All-Domain Command and Control concept, which seeks to connect sensors and shooters through a combat cloud for rapid decision-making. Insights from the previous Project Convergence exercise in 2022 highlighted the RCV light prototype's potential in reconnaissance, security, offensive, and defensive operations. The Army's integration of robotic combat vehicles signifies a transformative shift in military strategy. By prioritizing robotic systems for initial enemy contact and leveraging advanced technology, the Army aims to enhance its operational effectiveness while minimizing risks to soldiers. As the RCV program progresses through its developmental phases and testing exercises, it promises to redefine the future of combat and fortify the Army's capabilities on the modern battlefield.
Thank you for watching. Hopefully, this show can broaden the knowledge for you and your family. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to help grow this channel even bigger.